Danny Stipe Never IrishBoxing.com with Ian Timms. 2-0 against Sweeney. Good scrap.
Was a good scrap. You know, fair to be called up. He's up for that. You know, he's in good shape. But, coming with a cracking shot.
Someone saying that was a headbutt. It was a good shot.
No, coming with a right hand. Coming with a cracking right hand. That's what happened with the top city shots.
Were you worried at that stage?
No, I was more annoyed with myself. It's a city punch that Spike has a habit of catching me with. You know? He does it on purpose as well. You know, like I said, city shot. Yeah, you just get on, now get your bearings and go fight again.
But I mean, in terms of points, were you thinking of?
No. Look, I thought the first round was pretty even, you know. So fair enough, the second round, there was like a 2-point round.
Yeah.
We start picking up, you know. Thought I nicked the third and I just kept on there, just kept going. I was saying he was third and not that much of a
wound. Was that the plan? Put the head in the chest and rip Mill into his
body? It wasn't at the start. But, you know, he boxed nice at the end of the jab and that. But as soon as he started hitting the body shots, I couldn't start wearing him down, you know. But, yeah, it was just, you know, get close from then and just start milling that body shots in and, no, it worked sweet.
And I presume you had a word with him after,
just on the TR. You know, look, it's good rivalry. You know? It's not a thing where we don't like each other, we hate each other. Yeah. It's not such a thing as that. It's good rivalry, you know what I mean? Did I have to save a few pack of fights, you know what I mean? The friends, you know? So, so it was good, you know?
And so now that win under the belt, live on Box Nation, another couple of big fights maybe there in the pipeline for you?
Hopefully, like, you know, Danny said he would look after me, you know, everyone training, you know, camp conditions, once you're training, once you're fit, he's not going to be in doing anything, you're not fit, you know what I mean? So, he told me, he said to me, you know, well done, I'll catch you there, so, you know, it's good news.
Anyone particularly you'd like or that, or you just?
No, not really, for anyone, you know, but there was just loads of room for people in there, but, you know, after being injured, well, I was injured. I wasn't in the ring much the last few years, you know, you expect that. There's loads of room for improvement, so, you know, we've got to keep coming in and improving, you know, so, I'm happy to look for
it. Lovely, that was a good point, thanks.
Thanks very much, Sam.